Honorable Pastor Pepe Shalomon.
Those are people who die.